Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the Baylor versus BYU college football matchup on Saturday, October 16th, 2021. Of course, it's my favorite day of the week during my favorite time of the year. It's College Football Saturday. Here on YouTube, I do free pick videos in all the games every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel, get my take on all the day's action. If you're betting today, be sure to take advantage of today's sportsbook bonus offer. Today's offer, up to $1,000 risk-free bet. You just click on the link in the description of this video. Find out all about it. But here we go with Baylor hosting BYU. BYU 6.5-point road dogs in this one, coming off of their first loss of the season, losing at home to Boise last week in a game where they got the early lead on Boise. They actually got a really cheap pass interference call that got them down by the end zone. They took a 10-0 lead, but well, that just did nothing but fire up Boise, who came back and won that game. And well, they took control of the game late in the second quarter and never looked back. But BYU, last week, if you saw my video and if you watch our live shows, you heard me say, this is probably one of the worst unbeaten teams in the nation. Well, we look at them at the one loss level and they're really not much better when compared to them. I mean, you look at them middle of the road when it comes to all offensive categories and kind of middle of the road or worse when it comes to defense, especially when it comes to defending the pass. But Baylor, more of a rushing team, 18th in the country, averaging about over 225 yards per game on the ground, but 24th overall. But the issue is scoring 17th in the nation for Baylor and just 80th in the country for BYU, who we saw take their foot off the gas in the second half against USF, and we knew that there was problems there. Were they taking their foot off the gas, or were they just not good enough? BYU 5-0 against the spread in their last five against the Big 12, and 4-0 against the spread against a team with a winning record. Baylor, though, 4-1 against the number in the last five games, and 8-2 against the number following a win. The Bears are just tough as nails. I'm going to take Baylor here and lay the points, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident in, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDogs.com. Just click on the Premium Picks tab. And if you like our YouTube, check out our Premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video. Find out all about it.